How long are you gonna interrogate me?
Don't look at me! All you had to do was be a good little second generation student and tell the truth!
I am telling the truth! I just had a really bad fall. Isn't the school nurse supposed to be here? Can I just get some treatment?
I got word that she was arriving today, actually. But if you need immediate assistance, you're just gonna have to set up for me. But be careful! I don't really plan on going easy when it comes to lawyers!
Oh my god! What have I lied about?
You got involved with a serious fight outside of the classroom, and for fear of a dual punishment scenario, you made up some really transparent lie.
It's actually pretty accurate.
Excuse me?
How dare you call me a liar, Principal Diddy? You act as if I'm the worst student you've ever had to deal with.
I wouldn't go that far. I mean, at least you're not the student who screwed with Rob on the very first day.
Do you remember who the student was?
His name escapes me. I believe he ended up in Zelda's class. He wore a red hat. He's very short. He hangs out with Link often. I think his name was Mario.
Yeah, how could Mario do such a thing?
I know, it's you!
I'm sorry, you didn't really do this to me!
Which reminds me, I never really did get to punish you for that.
Come in! Looks like the nurse arrived just in time. You might have lucked out.
If she's anything like the rest of the staff at the school, I don't really know about that.
Well, at any rate, without further ado, meet Nurse! Daisy?
On second thought, you might have been right. I think I lucked out.
To change the world and myself, I need to believe in what I can achieve. And that belief is always and forever in me. This world getting worse to my dismay. And I simply look the other way. No longer I falter, no longer I worry, no longer I tremble, no longer. Cause now I must choose when you gave me the courage to stand and take action. You gave me hope I will never lose. One time my soul was as dark as the night, but then you entered my soul with your light. I see the sun, my heart knows no limits. Today I shall live life anew. I'll open up all my windows to see the sky that's so blue. To change the world and myself, I need to believe.
You can just call me Daisy. It's a pleasure to be here.
I was planning on spending the morning giving you a tour of the school, but the student here is in dire need of your help. He says he fell, but I don't really know if I buy that, so what do you think?
I don't know. I don't think a fall would give Mr. Clumsy some of the wounds he has. But don't worry, I'll take good care of him. Are you sure it was just a fall?
Yes. And yeah, I'm positive.
I'm Daisy. I'll be your nurse for the rest of the semester.
How long do you think I'm gonna have to be here?
All of today for sure. But you have nothing to worry about. I won't leave your side.
Maybe I should fall down more often.
Pardon?
Nothing. Nothing. Do you think I can leave for a minute to go tell a friend of mine I'll have to be here all day?
Well, that depends. Can you get up?
Of course I can. No. Forget it.
You won't have to.
Mario. Peach.
I always figured your mouth would get you hurt one day. So who did it?
What are you talking about, Peach? Who did it, or did you mean to ask what happened? You see, I had this fall earlier today and...
What was that for?
I don't believe you. And more importantly, Principal Dedede doesn't believe you either. He's thinking of punishing you the minute you're okay. So whatever you're hiding...
Ness, what's going on?
Nothing's going on. Why are you guys here anyways and not Link?
What happened?
He won't even say! And it's really friggin' annoying! But I didn't know that you're really good friends with him, so when he tells you the real story, I trust you know what to do.
Right?
Got it, sir. Yeah, right.
Link! Thank goodness. We finally tell everyone how legitimate my fall was?
Fall? Oh, right. That's why you wanted to talk to me yesterday when I was busy, right?
I thought your fall was earlier this morning.
And I thought Link didn't know about the fall until just now.
No, that was a different, minor fall. The fall this morning was a lot worse than that. And Link, he didn't know about this fall until just now?
They're not gonna come clean, are they?
I didn't think they were either, but I do like your intuition.
Thanks. Great minds think alike.
You know, other than that whole Yoshi incident, you do seem like one of the most annoying
friends. So, guys, what's going on? School of Smash Championship Team Secret?
Mario, there's no secret. I just had a really bad fall.
I didn't think so. Get well soon.
Okay, so what really happened?
Remember that big fight that happened towards the end of last year?
You mean the one with
Bowser? I saw him yesterday, and apparently he's still really upset.
At you?
At you, dude. He just came at me, and that's all he kept saying.
Bowser picked a fight with you to get back at me?
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just a one-time thing, right? But you should probably head to class very soon.
You're not going to be able to make it? We're doing the final Smash lesson today.
I know! But thankfully, as a second-generation student, I already know how to do it. But I really could have used this lesson to perfect it, though. But now I guess I'm forced to do the responsible thing.
You're gonna have to go to Zelda after class.
Yup. And it's gonna be terrible. But on the bright side, as for today, at least I get the day off. Plus, I have Daisy to keep me company.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna take a nap. I'll see you later, though.
Alright, later. Unbelievable.
So, what happened?
What'd he say?
Nothing. I'm just gonna go to class.
Link, but I have to ask you—
Ask me later in class.
But—
I'll see you guys later. Unfortunately.
Well, that was kind of rude.
He seems kind of down. We'd better head off to class.
But unfortunately, class doesn't start anytime soon. Which is what I wanted to say before he barged off.
Oh, well, do you want to go get something to eat? My treat.
No, thanks. I'm gonna rest a bit before class starts.
Well, this is not how I plan my morning.
And it's also 100% durable, which means no physical attack should even lay a dent on this thing. The best part is, after 4 years, it finally has a name too. I call it the Landmaster.
100% durable? I'm a little jealous.
Thanks, but it took a little while for that to be possible.
What do you mean?
He means that even after you learn your final Smash, a lot of work needs to be put into getting it to reach its full potential.
Which is why this day is useful, even for returning students. Or any first-generation student who was involved in a good pre-acceptance camp.
Involved in a good what?
A pre-acceptance camp. It's for students who were denied enrollment. Like me.
I never heard of it.
I don't blame you. They're often really small, and a lot of them aren't very good.
They normally only involve 3 or 4 students and a trainer. The problem is, since in most scenarios the trainer was denied acceptance as well, there's only so much anyone can learn there.
Oh, come to think of it. It all makes sense. You just had a good trainer then, huh? Since the school is public, does he go here?
Well, it's a bit of a long story.
We're also going to go through the multiple ways to obtain your final Smash in mid-combat.
Sometimes it can happen out of adrenaline, but most of the time it's granted when you're on a complete roll in the middle of a fight.
Or, if you're really knowledgeable on how your final Smash works, it can be granted if you're hurt enough during the fight but you're not put away completely because of the willpower to keep going.
But most Smashes aren't one-sided like that, especially between students who know their final Smash so well. So in the entire history of the school, it only happened once, with Ike. Right, Zelda?
Ike?
He's who many people consider to be the best swordsman in this school.
In a very competitive match, he let himself get so tormented towards the end of it that he was granted his final Smash.
Wow!
Alright, class. Principal Dedede is going to alert you guys over the PA when you should head to the first generation student assembly.
What's it about?
I'm not sure, but the rest of the lesson will be delayed until our first generation students Mario and Peach return to class.
Don't you have anything to say?
Aren't you gonna complain?
No, leave me alone.
Also, the trip to Final Council Island recreational event has been moved from the end of the year to the very beginning.
Wait, then that means...
It'll be happening before the School of Smash Championships.
Final Council Island? What's that?
We'll meet with Final Council later.
Wait, what's Final Council?
Final Council is a group of three School of Smash graduates who work directly for our founder. Basically, anytime an idea is thought of, it goes through those three for them to vote if it should apply for the school.
Final Council Island is where they reside.
Oh, some Simcover wins would go and meet the members?
That's the plan, since nobody knows who they are this year. Plus, the island is really nice and it's a good field trip for the winning class.
Basically what this means is that the School of Smash Championships, along with any other recreational event for Smash Points, has been postponed.
Stop!
He's acting really weird today.
He's beginning to scare me.
I think he might be worried about Ness.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. With those wounds, it looks like Ness was most likely on the losing end of a really nasty fight.
But then why would he say he fell?
Probably because Principal Dedede would punish him as well. Plus, most guys like that have some dumb rule about being a rat.
Hey! It's not dumb.
Case in point. It's also traditional for Link to get more upset as he thinks about it. Until he idiotically goes to confront the culprit.
Basically, we need to make sure that doesn't happen.
Right. Hey, Mario, can I ask you a question?
Sure, what is it?
Why did you end up ditching class yesterday?
Well, it all started when I already told myself I wouldn't tell anyone. But Peach is my best friend, and I felt bad enough for having to lie to Zelda. Guess I could tell her I went to the bathroom. There's no way I could do that! I just observed it after school with the whole Link situation based on a small lie Ness told. She'd know I was lying for sure. I want to look for all the Star Wars in the school, and it might be helpful to have a partner. If she was at pre-acceptance camp, who knows how many other friends she might have that I don't know of. Mario, you're being ridiculous. Just tell me the truth. No, wait, don't!
Guys! We have a visitor.
Ooh, sounds fun!
Oh my goodness, thank you... Ganondorf?
Shouldn't you be with your class?
You're correct, but fortunately, my class lacks the presence of first-generation students, so I'm not going to be losing too much time due to the assembly.
Is there anything we can help you with?
Absolutely. I would only ask that we chat in private. I hope I'm not interrupting anything of value.
No, you're not. Let's go.
What do you think they're going to talk about?
The girl I saw yesterday, and not one, but two Star Rods. What if they noticed the one they were looking for is missing? What if they noticed it was me who ditched class yesterday to look for it? I don't know.
Hmm.
Can I help you?
You just seem very familiar, like a student I've seen out of class before.
Oh no, what if he's onto me?
Now I know. You are from that last batch of students on the first day. The student who interrupted Principal Dedede. If I also remember correctly, you had an issue with being placed in my class.
Oh! Oh, that's what you meant. And... it was nothing personal. You just kind of looked like an intimidating teacher.
I suppose that's not the first time I've heard that misconception. I'm also aware of what happened later that night in the basement. You have a good friend in this kid. Don't take him for granted.
Hey, he's kind of cool.
Yeah, he's not that bad.
If only they knew the half of it.
I shouldn't have assumed you'd drop the nice guy act this year.
What if it's not an act? What if I am a changed individual?
You know they'll find out eventually. What are you gonna say then?
I shouldn't have to say anything. My actions are justified considering I was accepted as a teacher yet again this year.
The only reason you were accepted is because...
Because what?
What did you want to talk to me about?
The trip to Final Council Island recreational activity has been rescheduled to the beginning of the year as opposed to the end of it.
I've already caught wind of that, and I already told my class. If that's all you had to say, then...
Make sure your class wins.
Excuse me?
It's about the members of Final Council. The Star Rod was an emergency tool given to the Principal Dedede by our founder. I don't like the idea that it went missing the one year we don't know any information on who the members of Final Council might be.
You're right. Why do you suggest my class from the competition?
Final Council Island is gonna need some investigating because of it, and you're the only teacher I trust that will get the job done. I'll even assist your class in winning the competition if it comes down to it.
That's ludicrous!
Do you accept my proposal?
Of course not!
Should I give you time to digest the situation?
Do as you wish, but I'm not gonna change my mind.
That's very understandable. Let me know when you make your decision. Hopefully one of my students has returned to class by now.
Hey Zelda, can anyone not attending this assembly just, I don't know, go for the day? Especially if it's gonna take up so much of the class time.
Hey Link, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I can't even keep quiet without everyone finding a way to be annoying about it.
I think everyone's just concerned about you. I heard about what happened to Ness.
Yeah, with some fall.
Fall. Right. You remember when I became a teacher last year, and the first thing I said when I first saw you in the hallway was...
Something lame about being able to find victory in the middle of defeat, and how searching for it might be the most important thing you learn in school, and yada 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 yada.
Right. I just wanted to see if you remembered.
Okay. Miss Justin, Zelda's going crazy.
First generation students, it's time to start heading your way to the assembly, I repeat.
All right, guys, come back as fast as you can so we can continue the lesson.
We will.
Hey, Link, do you think you can go show those two where the assembly is? I wouldn't want them getting lost again.
Sure, but wouldn't it make more sense if Fox or someone...
Hurry! You don't want to lose them now!
Okay, jeez.
Zelda, you didn't change at all. Hey, do you guys think you'd be fine if I left for a second?
No problem. Hurry back.
Thanks.
Maybe we should have asked for directions first. The last time I wandered off.
Don't worry about it. I'll get us there.
Hey guys, Zelda told me to lead you to the assembly.
It's okay. I actually know where it is this time.
Okay, cool. Later.
Later.
Hey, Link.
Oh my god. What?
The class is that way.
Right. Looks like I might need directions too, huh? I'll just take the long way to class then. What the?
I don't think so. Me getting lost on the first day of school makes sense. But you're a second generation student. You know exactly where you're going.
What are you trying to say?
That you and Ness are the worst liars in the whole school. Probably even worse than me.
Excuse me?
Link, let's go back to class.
And what if I don't?
Then we'll...
You'll what? Exactly. You won't do anything. This isn't a scenario that has anything to do with you. You're not in any position to try and strong-arm me. I like to stay in chat, but...
If you don't stop in your tracks, we'll tell Principal DDD.
You wouldn't.
I would if it came down to it, because...
Because we don't want you getting hurt. And believe it or not, we actually... care somewhat about your well-being at the end of the day.
Oh. Wow. Thanks for being so caring, I guess. Maybe we should go back to class. Oh, wait. I don't answer to you! So much as I appreciate this conversation.
Link?
We'll have to continue it later.
Where'd he go?
What's with all the theatrics?
We need to find him quickly. Peach? Peach! We have to hurry before he catches up to whoever got to Ness.
It's typical of Link to miss what's right in front of him. But whoever got to Ness is right here. You can call me Bowser, your worst nightmare.